wrap this thing up before the hostage passes the point of no return.
You don't mean psychohazard, do you?
I do. It's a sad fact crime coefficients can be contagious. Young people these days are rarely exposed to severe stress, so they're likely to break down when confronted with violent actions.
Yeah, I actually wrote a thesis paper on the subject.
Well, let me be the first to tell you it could happen to any one of us. Enforcers, for example. You want to know the reason we became enforcers in the first...
Stay back! Drop your guns or she dies! Step back!
This is Hound 3. Enforcement complete.
Using an old man and a rookie as a decoy? You got a pair of cold stainless steel balls, don't you, Cole?
Whatever it takes to earn the paycheck, Pops.
Breathe! Stay back! Drop your guns or she dies! Die! Why?
You have my deepest sympathies.
Better wrap this thing up before the hostage passes the point of no return.
You don't mean psychohazard, do you?
I do. It's a sad fact crime coefficients can be contagious. Young people these days are rarely exposed to severe stress, so they're likely to break down when confronted with violent actions.
Yeah, I actually wrote a thesis paper on the subject.
Well, let me be the first to tell you it could happen to any one of us. Enforcers, for example. You want to know the reason we became enforcers in the first...
This is Hound 3. Enforcement complete.